We start off with the sample preparation, evaporating or concentrating the samples down. Then those samples get placed on the new Tri-Plus RSH autosampler for separation chromatographically on the new Trace 1310 GC for detection on the TSQ Quantum XLS Ultra. The entire combination allows you to get down to, especially for POPs or persistent organic pollutants, to get down to those levels that can screen and match the high resolution capabilities for detection limits on the DFS.